think was gonna happen to him.
That's enough. Come on. This is just fucked.
What are you talking about?
People died back there. Not just soldiers and civilians, but Gould. Our best chance of getting out of this hellhole.
Calm down, Lugo. There's nothing we could have done.
Don't tell me to calm down. We got no idea what the fuck we're doing here.
Yeah, you're right. Putting your faith in Gould, you are fucking clueless. Man, I'm through with this shit.
Fuck you! At least I'm doing my job! You're the one who's fine, just sitting back, waiting for things to unfuck themselves.
You think I like watching these people die, huh? You think I won't carry this into my fucking grave?
Stand down! Both of you! Stand the fuck down! The fuck is wrong with you two? We're in the middle of a fucking war zone, and you're fighting in the dirt like a couple of goddamn kids! You are Delta operators. Fucking act like it! All right, then. We good?
Yeah.
Lugo!
Yes, sir.
Good. Now let's keep moving. So where are we at?
According to Gould's map, gate's dead ahead.
Men of the 33rd, I'm saddened to report that this senseless war has claimed even more of our brothers. But take heart, for through their sacrifice, they sent that villain, Agent Gould, straight to hell. So let us not despair. Agent Riggs, the men of Delta Force, they will be next.
I'd say that's the gate.
Adams, take care of the lookout.
I'm on it.
Sweet dreams, bitch.
All right, Lugo. Who are we up against?
An army? Give or take?
No shit.
How are we getting through this?
This might help.
Fine. Set it up.
You're fucking kidding, right? That's white phosphorus.
Yeah, I know what it is.
You've seen what this shit does. You know we can't.
We might not have a choice, Lugo.
There's always a choice.
No. There's really not.
You aim, Walker. We'll fire.
Okay, prepare to fire.
That in order?
Yeah, it is.
Fine. Launching camo. Camera online, sir.
Okay, targeting online. You ready?
Whenever you are.
You need to hit those RPGs!
Fire on my target.
Preparing to fire.
RPGs neutralized.
Gotta take out those strikers!
Reloading. Fire on my target. Reloading.
Mortar.
Take out those fucking snipers!
Fire on my target.
Loading mortar.
Fire!
Stand by.
Snipers are done.
A lot of soldiers by the
armors!
Reloading.
Humvee's destroyed. What else we got?
To fire.
Fire.
Prepping mortar.
Another hammer. Crash north to the trench.
Targeted sight.
Fire.
Prepping mortar.
disabled.
No one's moving. It's over.
He's right, Walker.
Okay. We're done. Let's get down there. Want to reach that gate before reinforcements arrive. Nothing we can do. Come on. He's already dead. You brought this on yourself.
We were helping.
What? Oh, no.
Are those civilians?
Where'd they come from? There's no camp here.
They took them from the nest.
That hotel back at the Stormwall? No. Those can't be the civvies that got kidnapped. It's not possible.
Yeah, it is. That's why Gould stormed this place. He didn't want the gate. He was trying to rescue his people.
This is your fault, goddammit! Stop right there, Lugo!
But it is! He wouldn't listen! We didn't have a choice! He turned us into fucking killers!
That's enough, Sergeant! No! No! Don't do it! No!
We need to keep moving.
What?
Reinforcements will be here any second. We need to keep moving.
Oh, Walker, you're not even...
I'm gonna make these bastards pay for what they've done. Now, are you with me or not?
Under fire! Taking cover! Moving target!
Go!
Get up! I need you on the field!
They got nowhere to run. Finish it!
Spread out and take the perimeter! Get the fuck down there!
Motherfucking spread out!
Move in! Fire out! Lay them down! Keep moving!
Let's go!
He's wide open!
Where they go?
Fucking stay down!
Flank him! Get on there!
Eyes on that shotgun, now! More hostiles coming in!
Keep them off me for a sec!
More troops coming down the stairs!
Something here that'll clue us into what's going on.
Maps, supplies, ammo. Looks like a normal outpost to me.
No. It's gotta be more upstairs. Alright, check your mags. No idea what we'll find up here.
Can't be worse than what we left outside.
Hey, careful, Lugo.
No, he's right. There's nothing good about what happened up there, Lugo. But our hand was forced. And I know by who. Now get ready.
What the hell?
Phosphorus. I swear, if I never see this shit again, it'll be too soon.
Look at this. Tags.
Whose?
Conrad's command team. I knew these men. Listen.
No better than I did. I promise you that.
He knows we're here.
I could not inspire them. They let a mutiny. Foolish in a place like this. I don't blame them. They did what they thought necessary. But if order was to be maintained, an example had to be made.
Colonel, I'm Captain Walker.
Captain Walker. Yes, I remember you. Kabul, I think it was. You performed admirably under the circumstances.
Colonel, please.
I don't know if I told you that.
What's going on here?
Survival, Captain. Plain and simple. Everything is teetering on the edge of everything. But this you already know. The rest you'll have to see for yourself. nearby, gentlemen.
What's going on, Walker?
We were wrong. Radio Man ain't running Dubai. He's just a lackey.
You mean?
It's Conrad. He did it. All of it.
Okay. So what do?
We play along. For now.
I thought you said you knew him.
Thought I did.
That's a bold statement. To claim you knew me.
When I served under him in Kabul, he was an honorable man.
Because I saved your life? I've saved many lives, Captain. I've ended even more.
I don't understand any of this.
Don't worry. You will.
We got snipers.
Tell your men not to worry, Captain. The snipers aren't for you.
What the fuck is this?
This is Dubai, Captain. This is what I face every day. My duty is to maintain order. Without it, we would have died long ago.
This is a test.
Yes, it is. A civilian on the right stole water. A capital offense. The soldier on the left was sent to apprehend him. Which he did. Killing the man's family in the process. 5 innocent people are dead because these 2 animals couldn't control themselves.
I get it. We're meant to choose.
Choose what? Let's get out of here.
Lugo's right. We need to get as far away from this as possible.
That's enough.
Obviously not, because we're still here.
They are guilty. But what is justice? And how would you see it dealt? This is an order, Captain. Who lives? Who dies? Judge these men. Or pay the price of insubordination.
We can't do this, Walker.
Yeah, let's just get out of here.
And go where? They have us surrounded.
Clear.
I didn't know you were the insubordinate type, Captain.
Let's get moving.
Walker, what's going on here?
I'm showing Conrad that he doesn't know anything about me.
Yes. It seems we both have a lot to learn. However, I fear your lesson will be painfully short. Just remember, Captain, I gave you a chance.
Striker!
cover.
What do we do, Wolfie?
Stay there, grab the bike.
RPG!
Fucking stay
get
down!
Ahead. 60 meters!
Will be evacuated.
and you will be relieved of your command.
Coast is clear, Walker.
Then gear up. We're moving out.
Where to now?
Before the storms hit, Conrad needed a lookout. Somewhere he could see Dubai from miles around. There. Tallest tower in Dubai. That's where to.
Walker, we need to talk about what happened back there.
We got Conrad's attention. What's there to talk about?
Never seen you like this before.
I'm fine, Adams. We can't walk away from what we've seen here. We're not leaving Dubai until the survivors can be safely evacuated. I just need you to trust me on this.
I trust you, Walker. I just don't agree with you.
Sounds like a firefight. Up ahead. Damn it! If anyone can hear me, this is Riggs. We've been ambushed by the 33rd. Need some help here ASAP.
Riggs? Fuck, man!
Who told the 33rd about
this? This is our fault!
Whoever you are, thanks for the save. Now keep these bastards off of us. He's exposed! Take him down! Heads up! Enemy moving! I'm reloading!
Captain Walker.
Jeff Riggs, now get in here before a sniper blows your goddamn head off.
You're welcome.
Excuse me?
Maybe you didn't notice, but we just saved your ass.
Kid's got a mouth, Captain.
Name's Sergeant Lugo, and he's got a point.
Really? So where's Agent Gould?
He didn't make it.
Guess you can't save everyone, huh? I'd say you fellas owe me one.
Typical company bullshit.
You want to hear me out before shooting me down, son?
You got a plan beyond killing everyone you see?
Of course we got a plan.
Go on, Agent. What's your up?
About 400 yards from here is the city's main water facility. We were en route when we got pinned down. My op, Captain,
is to get that damn water and cripple the whole damn 33rd.
You really think water's the key?
We're in the desert, kid. Water's the key to everything. Shit.
Riggs! No, it's Delta! Where's the old man?
Right here.
You son of a bitch! You're dead!
Come on, you're slowing me down.
Here they come, boys.
Open fire.
You three mow me down! I'm gonna get my people out of here.
Sounds like a plan.
Barricade the door. It'll give us time to escape. We got snipers!
Yeah, you do. Keep distracted for me. I'm on my way.
Rick, where the hell are you?
Up here, saving your ass.
Enemy down!
Got one moving!
Reloading! Keep him off me!
Go! I'll bring you for cover! Hostiles on the roof! Watch out! Under fire! Taking cover! Hostile down!
Zone. Their fire team, on me!
We got an enemy
down!
Heads off! Enemy moving!
Taking hits! Jesus Christ! Where's my cover fire?
Watch out!
Shit! I need some cover here!
Reloading!
We're clear.
Whenever you boys are ready, meet me in the kitchen.
We don't take orders from you, company man. Easy.
You know the CIA didn't start this war.
Arming the locals probably didn't hurt.
These people were ready to rise up. We just gave them the tools.
Tools to get them killed.
Just keep telling yourself that, kid. Watch it now. We got company.
Got another one!
There it is, boys. The Dubai Aquatic Coliseum. By my estimation, there are nearly 45,000 gallons of H2O inside that bowl. This is the heart of Dubai.
Yeah, we'll cut out the heart, the beast will die.
Now you're catching on. My men are running interference near the front gate. They'll keep the 33rd turned the other way while we sneak in the back.
You're using the locals as decoys?
They understand the meaning of sacrifice.
What's the plan, Riggs?
Hold him off. I'll get the door open.
Gotta be fucking kidding me.
Forget him. We got bigger problems.
Got one moving! Fuck! They're coming up behind us!
Get the cover!
Go! Look
got one!
Cover. Got another one! Reloading! Cover my ass! Style frequency.
Let's hear it.
Report in. What do we got? Four targets. Upper level. Golden. Flash and clear. Move.
Here they come!
Red and clear. Roger that.
No! Oh, fuck! My eyes!
There's a parking garage bottom of the
behind
stairs.
You!
Holy shit! What you waiting for? Get moving.
Hold up. Something ain't right.
What is it?
You're not alone.
We've been made! Open fire! Cover!
Holy fuck! Take cover!
Hold up. Something ain't right.
What is it?
I'm not alone.
Hands up! Tankos! Holy fuck! Take cover!
Shit! I need some cover here!
One more down! Hostile on the move! Move me! Shoot out those vents! There are shots that are on the field! Got a flanking move! Right side!
Stay low! Don't give them a clear line of fire! Got him! Reloading!
You boys secure the trucks. I'll round up what's left of my men. See you inside.
What you looking at, man? I don't trust him.
Neither do I. But right now, Riggs and his men are the only people not trying to kill us.
cover here!
Shit! Tango getting close!
Would you fucking keep these guys off me?! got him!
Let's go!
Okay, let's take those fucking trucks!
Vince, they're protecting the trucks! Take them down!
Loco, precision
okay,
shot!
Okay, I'm on it! Is down.
Got the fucker!
Well, I'll be damned. You're still alive. You want to stay that way? I recommend this. Step lively, people. We're about to bring this city to its knees. See, you want to see him.
You want me to shoot him, or would you rather do it yourself?
Get out of this alive, he's all yours.
There will be a price for this, Walker. I hope you're prepared to pay it.
This is your fault, Walker. You did this, not me.